Okay, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Sky Factory 4. Anyway, in this episode I'm gonna be doing some farming because we need to plant some carrots in order to buy stuff from our market. That really startled me for some reason. Let's see. What? Oh yeah, I just wanted to open this and see what our farming is. I guess we can start off with the mattock because we're gonna be using that, or we can do Age of Farming. Why is this complete? All things related to farming. Okay. I have no idea. But it's not really a quest or an objective. Anyway, craft a Tinker's Contract mattock. Okay, let's do that. Since we do have better resources, should we make a iron mattock, for example? You know what? I'm gonna stick to normal resources for now and just make a bone mattock. Keeping everything the same. I'm kinda happy that there's a cobblestone generator available in this mod pack, that way I can make a unlimited lava later on. I did not know that this was available. Anyway, what do you need for a mattock? Which mattock? We need an axe head, a shovel, and a stick. I don't think we have the shovel. Oh, that means we need to also make some patterns. You know what? I have sticks available. Let's just grab a stack of sticks and that should be good. You get 4, that means I should only make 16, that will give me a stack. Nice. Okay, we'll put that there, one stack. We'll move it there. I think I have everything I need. So let's make the... Why can I not just click it like the first episode? Oh, I probably know why. I'll put this over here. I should have so, yep, I have a lot of crafting stations. Can I do it now? Yes, now I can. Just because this was not connected to the whole thing, I had to just manually drag it here every time, which is not what I want to do. I like having to just be able to click it. And you can just actually just tap up here, and then you can switch to which workstation you even want. So we're gonna go to tool station and make our mattock. Okay, nice. That gave us another achievement complete. That's this one. All the trees, we're gonna work on that later. Okay, so we need to get sugarcane seeds. That's crushed leaves in the rustic crushing top to acquire sugarcane seeds. Rustic crushing top? Crushing top? Yeah, that's this one, right? But can we just crush any leaves and it'll work? Okay, nice. That's awesome. I don't think we need that money. Let's just take 9 for now. And we'll return the other 55. You know what? Let's take 18. That way I can make two rows of it at the same time. Yep, there we go, 18. We'll need some water. Let's get infinite water. Okay, I forgot to take dirt. Wait, you can plant it on sand, right? Let me get some sand instead. Nice. Yeah, one stack should be good enough. Let's get some dirt while we're here. We can plant potatoes. Let's take... Oh, I took too many. Come on. Oh, the dirt acorn is full. Let's I thought I already upgraded those. Let's do an upgrade real quick. You know what? Let me upgrade it with the 250. It really wasn't upgraded. Neither is that one. That's weird. I was pretty sure I upgraded it, but it was not. Well, all of the others are upgraded, so for some reason I missed these two. Okay, let's head back and start doing our farming. Let's put our water away. Should we do the sugarcane first? Yeah, I think I'll do the sugarcane first. You know what, I might actually do the sugarcane in on the center. That way I can create a infinite water source on the center as well. Nice, and then we'll... just fill these sides up. With dirt, can we right click? Yes, we can. Let's fill some water. Nice. Now everything will be watered. I'm kinda glad that there's no special planting mod packs. Some mod packs make farming a little too difficult. But some mod packs for farming are really fun though. Okay, so first things first, we'll plant the seeds for sugarcane. I wonder if we can use bone meal on sugarcane. Let's go find out. Bone meal should be on this side, yep. Let's get our potato seeds while we're here. Potato... wait, is it potato or carrot seeds that I needed? For the bacon... carrots. We'll need lots of carrots. Where's carrots? Ah, here we go. Yeah, we'll plant all of those. Well, we don't... yeah, we also need wheat. I remember seeing that. So that's it for now. Let's plant one row of wheat and one row of carrots. And let's grow it a little. Oh, nice. You don't need to right-click to remove it. Can we plant these directly? Do we need to make them into seeds first? Let's see if we can plant it directly. Oh, nice, we can plant it directly. Don't eat it. Oh, I totally forgot. We should have used a... I wondered if we could use the mulch or fertile soil to increase yield. Or is to, are those specifically only for... Oh nice, you can even use it on the sugarcane. But beyond this it still needs to grow. But this is fine, that way we can get sugarcane a lot faster. Let's get some more bone meal. I need to put a workbench here, or a crafting table. Oh, I had bone blocks already, huh. Totally forgot that I had that. Let's put the remaining bone blocks over there. Let's put our dirt and sand back. Let's sleep. There we go, daytime again. Very nice. Oops, I should not have jumped like that. Oh, it only unwatered it, what? Okay, that's weird. Okay, so I think we should have enough to remove that. Okay, for some reason it's automatically watered again. Let's plant some pumpkins and watermelons as well. That way we can get future stuff. We'll plant one row of beetroots as well. That will take only 9. Potato, we'll plant a row as well. And melons. Why am I carrying orange? I don't even use orange. We don't need... Okay, we'll keep that one away. We'll take this back. That's carrot seeds. Okay, melons. So melons and pumpkins are a bit annoying to grow. Because they don't land on stone. You know what? I'm just gonna plant it anyway. We'll plant it in a star type way, that way we'll get a bit more. There we go, hopefully I'll get some. Okay, we should have... Why do I have so many, so less carrots? I thought I had more carrots. Let's get some potatoes. Nice, let's get... We'll need a bunch of carrots, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I used all the carrots to plant. That's why I have so little carrots. We'll need to get some more bone meal. How many bacon can this give me? Raw pork chop, carrots. I think we needed like... We needed 3, so we only need 2 more and that's done. We'll need to cook this and... where's the recipe to make... How do you make the bacon? Okay, I don't think that would be a good one. Bonsai tree, squeezer, mechanical. I guess we can cast it. Tough tool, rod cast. Manual chopping block. How do you make a manual chopping block? So just a block with flint. Where's my flint? There's my flint. One block, one stuff. I guess we'll put it down here. Oh, we can't put it. Why do we get two then? That's weird. Can we craft it into anything? Oh, we can burn it. We'll need to cook the bacon first. What else do we need for the bacon sapling? Sugar. Okay, let's get a sugar cane. It doesn't matter if it's fully grown or not. I think we need two, right? Yeah. Two bacon. I'll eat a potato. That is not very filling. Okay, let's see if this works. Okay, that works as advertised. Okay, we should have three bacon now, so that means we can make our... We need a apple sapling. There we go. What is the other sapling that we need? Another apple sapling. Let's get one more then. There we go. Okay, so let's make our bacon tree. One bacon tree sapling. Thank you very much. And what's the donut sapling? We'll need 8 dough. Wait, is it 8 dough to make 1? Oh, it's 8 dough to make 4. So we only need 8 of these, which means we need 64. Oh no, we need 8 of these. So we only need 4 wheat. Only need 4 wheat. I'll get some... where's my bone meal again? Yeah, here it is. And we're done with that. Let's see, we'll need a bucket of water, I believe. Got three for just in case. 8 dough. And these 8 dough. Wait. Hold on. What's going on? Yeah, you can craft it, right? Oh, it needs to be cooked though. My bad. We'll have to wait until it cooks and then we can make that. In the meantime, let's dump our seeds and fruits and vegetables. Not our torches. Let's put back our stuff. Oh, this already has a lot of wood. I'll upgrade you. That way we can have a lot more wood there. I'll put my flint back. What else can I put back? Nothing. How many did I need? I need 8 to make 4 donuts. Let's see in the meantime what this guy has to sell. Ooh, cow seeds. He wants 16 raw corn. Where am I even gonna get raw corn? Do you sell corn seeds by any chance? Can I search? You do sell corn seeds, obtained by breaking Excel food mod grass. And you only need 8 wheat. I'll take your corn seeds. I'll take one corn seed, please. There we go. Corn. Thank you. I guess we'll just plant it for now and see what happens. We don't have any bone meal on us. Is it bone meal or... Yeah, I think it's bone meal, right? Or meal. How do you pronounce it? Bone meal or bone meal? I think it's meal. I have no idea. I call it bone meal. Let's see. We need the donuts. We have 4 donuts now. We should be able to get the donut sapling to make delicious donuts. So we'll plant a donut tree right next to this guy. Nice. Let's see if we can't make them grow. Nice, our bacon tree has grown. Let's make our donut tree grow. Come now, donut tree. You can do it. Go for it. Yeah, there we go. We've got a donut tree and a bacon tree. This guy is standing between heaven. Okay, anyway, that was it for this episode. I think we completed just about everything in this one. Oh, no, we still missed the blue slime. Let's see how we do that. We're not gonna do this in this episode. Don't have time. Blue slime requires milk, and milk requires me to buy a cow seed from him. So I'm probably gonna be doing that in the next episode. I think I got the corn seeds to get the cow sapling, right? Yeah, I need 16 raw corn. So I've even started it without even realizing it. Anyway, until next time, bye bye.